Okay. Well, I think one of the first things I noticed was the sound quality you had. Now I'm going to go ahead and record something. You notice right here, I'm recording mono 44, whatever megahertz. That's like CD quality. I'm going to hit stop. Go up to your edit preferences, and you'll notice that yours is set up for 11,000. Yeah. So I think that right there might be your main problem. If not, let me know. Bye. I'm going to stop this thing. Here we go.